Hello there, how are you doing? This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician and welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix all the internet connections problem on our Windows 10 operating system. Yes guys, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, without further ado, let's get started. Here, I'm going to explain 7 to 8 simple steps to fix these issues. Let's start one by one. The first solution. Guys, internet problems may occur due to the hardware problems or software problems. So first check whether the hardware is working properly or not. To check that, go to the Windows search bar and search for command prompt. Open the command prompt from the best match result. Now type ping ping space 127.1.1.1, then press enter. If you found any results like this, that means there is no hardware problem. If you don't find any results like this, then there is a hardware problem. You should change the network adapters. But in my case, it's working fine. Then move to the next method, that is resetting the Windows network adapter. To reset that, go to the Windows search bar and search for command prompt. Open the command prompt from the best match result, right click on that and select run as administrator. Then say yes to continue. Now you have to type netsh space winsock space reset, then press enter. Friends, you can see we have successfully reset the Windows socket catalog, but in order to work this, we have to restart your computer once. And I'm suggesting you restart your PC once. So once you restart it, make sure the problem is solved or not. If it is not solved, then move to the next solution. The third solution is enable Wi-Fi adapters. To enable that, go to the Windows search bar and search for control panel. Open the control panel from the best match result, then select the network and internet, then select network and sharing center, then find change adapter settings. Click on that. Now make sure which adapter you are using. If you are using Ethernet, that means LAN cable, or you have connected with Wi-Fi. If you have connected with Wi-Fi, right click on that and select enable. Let me show you, I have disabling now. So once you disable this, it will look like this. If it is enabled, disable it once and again re-enable it. Guys, you should also do like this for LAN cable. Right click on that and disable it once and again re-enable it. And make sure these are all adapters are enabled. Then again, you have to restart your device in order to work this. Then find whether the problem is solved or not. If it is not solved, then move to the fourth solution, that is enabling the WLAN auto config on service window. Go to the Windows search bar and search for run. Open the run app, then type services.msc. Then press enter to open the services window, or you can open the services window by searching the services on Windows search bar. You will find services in the best match result. Click on that. Now scroll down. There you have to find WLAN auto config. Here it is. Once you found that, right click and select properties. Then make sure the startup type is automatic. If it is other options enabled, make it automatic. Stop once and again start and apply and say OK and close the window. Guys, again, you have to restart your Windows operating system in order to work this and find whether the problem is solved or not. If it is not solved, then move to the fifth solution, that is power management. To open that, go to the Windows search bar and search for power. You will find power and sleep settings. Click on that. Then select additional power settings under related settings. Then go to change plan settings. If you have selected balanced options, again select change advanced power settings. And here you have to select the wireless adapter settings. Double click on that to expand and select double click on the power saving mode and click on the maximum performance if you have selected. And if it is selected like maximum power saving, medium power saving and low power saving, don't select these. Select the maximum performance option under power saving mode for wireless adapter settings. Then apply and say OK and close the window. Now move to the next solution. Sixth solution is enable all services. To enable that, go to the Windows search bar and search for run. Open the run app, then type msconfig. Then press enter. Now system configuration window will open. Select services. Then you have to enter the enable all option. Make sure you have enabled the all services on your system. Then apply and save OK. And you should restart your system in order to work this. So once you restart it, the problem will be solved. Guys, if it is not solved, then move to the final solution, seventh solution, that is resetting the network. To reset that, go to the Windows search bar and search for command prompt first. Open the command prompt by right clicking and select run as administrator. Then say yes to continue. Now type netsh space int space ip space reset log .txt. Then press enter. It will reset the all IP settings on your system. Then type exit to exit the command prompt. Again, go to the Windows search bar and search for settings. Open the settings app, or you can find the settings by right clicking on the Windows icon and select settings. Then select network and internet. Then select network reset in the last. Then hit on reset now button and say yes to continue. Guys, once you perform this, you will find you are about to sign out in 5 minutes. That means you should restart your Windows operating system in order to work this. Let's restart. Yes, we have successfully restarted our system. Let's check whether the problem is solved in my case. So once you restarted, you may find like this after reset. Just click on yes to continue and now you can able to connect your internet. Guys, you can see how I connected with Wi-Fi and I am able to access the internet on my system now. Guys, you can use these steps to fix the Wi-Fi is not showing problem and internet connection problems on your Windows 10 operating systems. Hope one of the method will definitely work for you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, this is how you can support me. Okay, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye-bye.